Hi guys, hope everyone having a good day. This is actually Vlogmas month, so I am vlogging right now. My last video I mentioned that I was on my way to the store again to do another set of shopping for the holidays, and this would be my second shopping haul. I have a third one coming up next Friday, which I will bring a video on as well. So right now, I am going to do the haul that I did today. And so let's get started. I'll be right back. Hi guys, okay. So we're going to do the haul from today. Like I said before, I had more shopping to do. Christmas shopping wasn't supposed to be a part of the plan today. However, when I got the Dollar Tree, I just couldn't help it. There's some stuff that I needed. I'm still decorating, you know, my place for the holidays. And so I needed to get some stuff. And I'm still not done. I'm still not done. So I have to go back again next week, Friday, to finish my shopping. So today, what I got from Dollar Tree, I had said that I needed a lot of sugar, flour, and all that stuff for baking. But when I got there, everything was just about gone. They literally have bought all the flour, and only one I could think of. This was the last one there. So that was too bad, really, because I really needed four of them. In any case, I did buy two packs of the Domino sugar. So I'm going to try to go back and get two more packs. I did get just one can of milk. I don't buy evaporated milk that much, but I'm going to use this for something. So I got one can. I've got the little cupcake wrappers. Just, you know, for a little bit of holiday baking. Nothing serious. Nothing heavy. If I'm baking for a customer, I usually get the big, long pack like that. But this is just for holiday baking, me and my grandbaby. I got me a thing of prune juice, which I love. And I got me two Betty Crocker peanut butter mix cookies. Now, I make something called peanut butter bowls, and that's my own recipe I created. But making the cookie dough, that's a whole different story, and I did not feel like it. So I bought me two packs of Betty Crocker peanut butter cookie mix. So I'm going to teach my little grandbaby how to make cookies. She's only two, so we're going to have a mess. But yeah, she's going to be excited about that. I also bought me some oats, some Quaker oats. This is the Dollar Tree brand. This is always good for you. So I got two of them, and that will last me a while. So basically, that was basically all the food items that I got. So I went ahead and just got other small things that I needed, like this lovely Apple Cinema air freshener. I got me some Ajax cleaner as well. So I needed some glue sticks. So I bought me a pack of glue sticks. I already have some here as well. I bought me, of course, my chips for my nachos. So now, as far as the Christmas decorations, Dollar Tree has these bells, these gorgeous bells. Thumbnail! They have these gorgeous bells, and I got three of them. And I just love the way that they look, and they match what I'm trying to do in here. So I got three of them. So those are really nice, and put them over here. And I got me three of these silver gift wrap, the silver gift wrap. I got three of those. And I'm going to use it for some other things, which I'm going to bring a video on the decorating when I'm done with it. I did get me two Christmas stockings. I got two, and this was the only color that really matched, you know, what I'm trying to do. I don't have red in my decor, but, you know, it's Christmas, so, hey. I got two of those, and I have a place to put these two. And I'm late picking up my tree, guys. I'm sorry. I'm late picking up my Christmas tree, so I am going to have to pick it up next week, Friday. But I went and got me these little tiny trees from Dollar Tree. These little tiny Christmas trees from Dollar Tree that can actually go right on the table. And I got two of them. And you can decorate them any way you want them, you know. They can be part of your decor for the holidays. And I'm going to make it part of my decor for the holidays. So I got two of them. That is not my tree. I'm getting a 7-footer next week. And that's going to be mine for a while. I also went ahead and got me some more ornaments. The silver, of course, ornaments. And I got me a ho-ho-ho hat. I got me a Santa hat. I got a Santa hat, so yeah. All right, so I went ahead and got these ropes. These ropes are for a project that I'm doing right now. I'm trying to make a chalkboard. So instead of having to go through all the trouble and spending a whole lot of money on wood and chalk and all that stuff, I went ahead and got this. It's already black, so I'm gonna do a nice chalkboard DIY. I have some things coming up that I need to put in order, so I'm gonna make a chalkboard out of that, and I'm gonna use the rope for the edges. So it's gonna look real nice when you see it. I'm gonna not sure about bringing the DIY on camera, but I know for sure that I will be making a chalkboard with this rope right here, my own little creation. And just some minor necessities, you know, like paper towels and stuff. I got two of those. And I got like 4 packs of these. I need more. And I went ahead and got 3 of these. So I already have some up. As you can see up above, I already have some up in the kitchen. And I needed 3 more. Well, I actually needed more than 3, but they only had 3 of these. And I got all 3 of them. And I think that's about it, guys. Oh, I also got this, these right here, and this will help me write on the chalkboard when I'm done. Hopefully this will work. I'm not sure if it's going to work or not, but, you know, they're permanent markers, and hopefully I'll be able to see, you know, whatever I write on there. But basically, that was really it for now. I need more things. I really do. So, like I said, it's going to be next week when I can get back to the store to get more stuff. If you're just coming to my channel, if you're new to my channel, thank you so much for coming. I just put this hat on. That's why the tag is still on there. But thank you so much for coming. Please like, share, and subscribe. Wherever you are in the world, God bless you. Thanks for watching. Everyone have a wonderful evening. Bye-bye.